I did not. But if I ever remember my family does. Thank you.
Good evening and welcome to tonight's quarterfinal matchup in the EMC tournament between Norris High School and Bennington High School. As a member of the MSAA and the Eastern Midlands Conference, Bennington High School expects all those in attendance and participating in the event tonight to be accountable for their actions and represent their school in a positive, respectful manner. Please be aware that your actions, words, and emotions need to be appropriate for an educational environment, but the focus of tonight's game should be on the participants, not on those in the stands. Sportsmanship is everyone's responsibility. Enjoy the game. Go Badgers. I'll line up for you here in just a second. Bennington Public Schools would like to thank Children's Nebraska for being our official sports medicine provider. And we'd like to thank our athletic trainers, Liz Lombard and Alicia Simmons. We appreciate their combined hard work and dedication to make sure all young athletes thrive. Thank you, Children's Nebraska. All right, let's go ahead and meet your lineups for tonight's quarterfinal matchup between the Norris Titans and your Bennington Badgers. First, we'll start with the away team, the Norris Titans. Number 0, bring back Blackwell. Number 1, Parker Schmidt. Number 7, Hayden Nielsen. Number 8, Griffin Holes. Number 9, Dalton Weber. Number 10, Kieran Geary. Number 12, Hunter Jurgens. Number 15, Evan Greenfield. Number 16, Jack Malcolm. Number 22, Josh Ferguson. And number 23, Nolan Reinbaugh. Assistants for the Titans are Dylan Derkirch and Kate DeRude. The head coach is Scott Hopper. And now let's meet the starting lineups for your Bennington Badgers. Number 1, Jace Backlund. Number 3, Bo Pitt. Number 4, Caden Boyer. Number 5, Will Koala. Number 6, Dylan Cernick. Number 7, Cade Ulbrich. Number 8, Xander Hanisch. Number 11, Austin Kaiser. Number 12, Keegan Abbott. Number 18, Ryan Burton. And number 27, Owen Bulldog. Assistant coaches for the Badgers are Marcus Shadowman and Volker Ulbrich. The head coach is Mr. Nick Nyman. And now, if we could please all rise, if we are able, gentlemen, well, everyone, if you can, please remove your caps. Let's take a moment to honor America as we play the Star Spangled Banner. EMC Conference Soccer. Woo!
Pressure, pressure!
Goal, Badgers! Goal by Austin Kaiser. Austin Kaiser on the goal.
Let's go, White!
White, you're coming away! He's pretty big!
Parker. Let's get it in!
Goal Badgers, Xander Hanisch. on the finish.
Thank you. Thank you. I
Goal, Badgers! Both hits on the header from Austin Kaiser.
Thank you.
seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Thank you.
Badgers, go pick. Seals the deal on the hat trick. Kate Ulbrich on the assist.
Go pick on the header for Boston, guys.
Burt, another goal for the Badgers. Ryan Burt.
All right, Badgers, two more. Griff. Let's go, Gavin.
Badger goal was scored by Gavin Simlachek. Gavin Simlachek on the court.
Thank you. positive light. Let's go. Come on, Fetchers, you need one more!
Thank you. Thank you.
Guys, you got 1-for-1. Do it again.
To the semifinals of the EMC Conference Tournament. They'll play here tomorrow. Time is dependent on the results for our next game between Bennington and Elkhorn North, and then the results of other games around the conference. So time will probably be 5 or 6 p.m. Tomorrow for the Badger Boys Varsity team here at Bennington Stadium in the semifinals. Up next here, about 20 minutes or so, the Bennington girls varsity soccer team will be playing Elkhorn North in the quarterfinals. Stick around.
Thank you. Thank you.